father died giving me life. It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed without thought for her safety. That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. You couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child. Just as I love you, more than life itself. We cannot change the past, nor should we cling to it. You must not let these feelings haunt you. Let them go. Let me go.
I love you too, Papa. Rest now. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I stashed them in the footlockers all around camp. I bet the commander makes her run 50 laps this time.
All right, let's get back to it. That's natural.
Excellent, I'm ready. It's good to be back in my armor. Abner Tharn, you traitorous bastard. I should have expected to find you here.
Don't be a fool, Titanborn. I'm trying to help you. Your hatred poisons you. Warriors are like steel. When you lose your temper, you lose your worth.
Help me. You betrayed us all, then went back to licking Money Marco's boot before the smoke cleared.
I did what I had to do. And as a show of my good intentions, I have a gift for you. But be warned, Cold Harbor will not give it up easily.
Shulk's bones is. Vestige, that's my battle axe!
Ryan, you start dropping into game.
Yeah, man.
Because I missed, like.
It is, dude. And, like. When you start playing, you're gonna really wish you started playing as soon as you got it. Because, for the first little bit, you can unlock the characters you want. And then for the last two, you have to, you gotta grind them out.
I don't mind.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Peace out.
Stand back. No damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now. Couldn't be. Sai, what's happened to you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you.
Welcome.
Are you really there?
Sai, it's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. They're torturing me. They want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden. Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards! The quicker we find a way. Me.
He's clap.
Where is Chad? Are you alright?
Yes, Robin, I'm fine. The vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Menemarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
Did he? I thought he had firmly aligned himself. I just saw it in my visions. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Good fortune did not abandon us entirely. If it is darker, I'm still in love, I know, so are you. Well, I pray for the rain when our skies were blue. I'm still in love, I know. Series star messed up early.
Since the
this world's a mess, so
I wasn't going to ask you for come to think. See here.
Hold a moment. Tharn's first look, maybe. I know it's a lot to take in.
Unexpected guest, Mrs.
Make a decision.
We have little choice in the matter.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust him?
As our visitor so eloquently pointed out.
Looking for a video to that shit. Y'all ain't getting glow talking high shit. I threw my whole son's jacket chair with it.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He certainly does get around.
What are you doing here? Intruders!
Might be our best chance to get inside.
High steps.
Let's go get you inside with a minimum of fuss. One more after this one.
Cadwell came through again. That crazy night is starting to grow on me. Should I be...
Oh no, hear me out. How many Tharns does it take to rule an empire?
Shut up. I'm trying to work here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore.
That's not even funny. Get back
you.
To work, would you?
Hurry up.
What?
The worms are on the move.
Very big, isn't it? Oh well. Now, cast the ritual from the book. Ha! We'll make a necromancer of you yet. You're not far now. Through the door and to the summit. Be gone, insufferable worms. I'm working as fast as I can.
No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Adler. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chains. And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Shall we test your limits? process drains the energy from most victims, yet you keep fighting!
Chancellor of the Elder Council. His power wanes, Vestige. Strike him down while his attentions are on me.
How dare you betray me, Zahn? Suffering will be legendary.
Need a way out?
Keep moving.
I'll have that open in just a moment.
Keep moving.
Into the chute. Come on.
Quickly! I've opened another portal. Hurry!
What? You son of a bitch!
Ah! Are you insane? Get away from me, you brutish she-troll!
Lyris, stand down.
He's done nothing but lie to us from the beginning. I don't care what he says. He'll always be Menemarco's toady.
Please. Menemarco wants me dead. Did I pretend to capitulate to him? Yes, I did. Do you have any idea how many lives I saved by doing so?
The only thing you saved was your holdings in your own hide, you pompous ass!
Enough. Abner had no choice, Lyris. And we are guilty of our own deceit, are we not? The time has come for the Vestige to know the truth.
What's this? The Vestige doesn't know? Oh, this is rich.
Sire, don't.
Vestige, until now, you've only known me as the Prophet. But that is not my true name. I am Varen Aquilarius.
Our fallen emperor in the tattered robes of a moth priest, blind as a newborn kitten.
I am sorry I deceived you, Vestige.
I understand your anger.
My life's a documentary. My life's a documentary. My life's a documentary. My life is a painting.